This is so strange. Best friends are supposed to like the same things, right?
Well, maybe we're not best friends anymore.
We're not?
Well, how can we be? We disagree on what's fun. Oh, no. We're not best friends anymore.
What's wrong, my little donkaroo?
Panda and I can't be best buddies anymore.
Why not?
Because we realize we don't always like the same things.
Mm-hmm. Well, who says you can't be best friends if you don't like the same things?
Best friends always like the same things, don't they?
What does a friend have to be? Do they have to be just like me and see the world the way I see? Or can two friends disagree?
A friend is someone who can say the way they feel on any day. A friend is someone who listens to and can hear another point of view.
Okay, I'll say how I feel and I'll listen to how Panda feels.
Me too. Go ahead, Donkey. You go first.
I like to wave that cool baton, but you don't want it on.
It's kinda loud, it startles me, and makes me feel all flinchy.
I like the way the music plays when I move it different ways.
I understand I'm catching on, I can see why you like the loud baton.
And I understand, I get it too, I can see why it is not for you.
Great listening, Donkey and Panda! You both explained how you feel and understand each other better.
Yeah, but I still have questions.
What are they?
What does a friend have to do? Do they have to do what you do too? And see the world just like you? Or can they have a different point of view?
Friends can like all different stuff. Can they still be friends? Why, sure enough. Just talk, discuss, communicate. Listening makes friendship great.
Let's keep telling each other how we feel.
That's what friends do.
I like the robot Coconut. To make it move is so fun, but you didn't want to play. You wanted to go a different way.
I have something I'd like to share. That robot gives me a scare. I get why you like to make it run, but it frightens me and isn't fun.
I get why you don't like it, Donkey.
I get why you do like it, Panda.
Even if we don't agree, you can still be friends with me.
What does a friend have to be? They don't have to be just like me and see the world the way I see. And yes, two friends can disagree. Yes, two friends can disagree. Yes, two friends can disagree.
Thank you, Grampy.
Thanks, Grampy.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Bye. We don't have to like the same things, Panda. The important thing is I like you, and I always want to be your best friend.
And I always want to be your best friend, Donkey.
No fun at all.
What's not fun?
Hi, Grampy. Playing with Mousy Hodie isn't fun.
Oh, I thought you two were having a great time.
Yeah, she is. At first, I liked that she wanted to be like me, but she's not letting me have a turn at anything we're playing.
I see.
Hey, where's Gregory? I thought you two were playing Roll the Peanut.
Oh, we were all morning. But after a while, I wasn't enjoying it as much. So I decided to take a little break.
Oh, So, it's okay to take a break if you're not having fun?
Sure. You can always come back and play later.
Huh. You know what, Grampy? I think I, Donkey Hodie, am gonna take a break from playing with Mousy Hodie.
That sounds like a good idea, my little donkaroo. And now that I've had my break, I think it's time for another round of Roll the Peanut. Well, see you later, my little donkaroo.